A joke, a smile, a pink eraser from Staples, and a full hourglass. That's how my career at Gill St. began. It was